repeat that to me. He is a madman. I met him years ago. I interviewed him when he was out of office. And I thought he was a madman then. And I think he's gotten worse and worse and worse. He's truly insane. I've never seen such a slaughter. Justifying it like this with as revenge. And how do you wipe out a political movement? It's never been done in the history of the world. I mean, how are you going to kill off everybody? What do you do? Separate them? Send them to Egypt? What? It's just mad. The whole solution. And what was sickening to me was when Biden went over there and hat in hand and money in hand to give him what he wanted. You know, this is the problem with our country. We can't do this. We can't do that. We cannot constantly support Israel. We have to say no. We'll cut them off. Cut off everything to them right now. That's what I would do. And don't give me this anti-Semitic shit. I mean, I don't even know what they're fucking talking about. You know, who are the anti-Semites in the world? Just a few nutcases. You know, nobody's an anti-Semite unless they have a problem with Hitler and all that. But this is an issue about justice and peace and balance and basic human decency. I don't understand how they can kill Palestinians like this. And now apparently they're killing, I mean, 20,000 was the last number I heard.
It's 24.
I mean, it's sad. I don't know what to do. You can't go over there because they shoot you.